I had to prep copper pipe for a wall-mounted faucet. An easy and safe way to do this is to drill a 5/8-inch hole in a 2x8, stick your pipe in there, and then you can solder it in place. I focus a little bit of heat on the pipe, then the fitting, and solder everything, and clean up any drips using an acid brush. This is a great way to do it, and I hope these tips help you out.